As the fighting intensifies in the Ottoman camp, Sultan Mehmed II and his soldiers find themselves facing endless waves of Wallachian attackers. The wrath of Vlad Dracula. Soldiers who continue pouring into the Ottoman camp.
Unleash the janissaries!
First few hours of fighting.
Maintenance! Now!
With the battle hanging in the balance, Mehmed once again summons his superior firepower.
Fire!
A night attack which began 3 hours after sunset on June 17th rages on until 4 a.m. the next morning. In those 5 horrific hours, some 20,000 men were killed. Vlad Dracula's surprise attack pushes Mehmed's army to the brink, but he fails to kill the Sultan. A devastating blow for the Impaler Lord's attempt to hold on to his throne.
I protected you like a brother.
Lies!
I'll never be Mehmed's prisoner again.